mikono jo.
What a mighty God, hallelujah.
Katonda wa
say it
as a
Father God.
Gama,
speak to my heart. Touch my life.
Wata kula mo wangi.
In Jesus' name.
Mulinya lya Yesu.
Not tonight.
Akaunge skare.
I'm gonna continue what I talked about yesterday.
Ngenda kwa yongera wena komye jo.
Everybody here, you are looking for three things in life.
Ononye bintu bisatu mulamu.
You're looking for a good way.
Ononye kube tufu.
You're looking for a good life.
Ononye obulamu omulungi.
And you want the truth in your life.
Atoya gala mazima obulamu obo.
Amen.
Gama jamina.
For tonight,
lero,
I'm going to tell you something very important.
Ngenda kubulya ekintu ekikulu.
Maybe your life at the moment is not upside down. Maybe you look at yourself now, there is no way out in your life. Tonight, there is a man that can change your life, that can deliver you, that can set you free. His name is Jesus. So wherever you are tonight, he has promised you to give you hope, to give you joy, to give you peace, to deliver you. Your sin, whatever sin you are tonight, Jesus has got the power to change your life. You may be here tonight, and there's a big rope on your neck, there's a big yoke on your head. You can't sleep at night. People are troubling you. We come to give you good news. Jesus Christ, he is still the same. If he changes his life, he can change your life. He can deliver you tonight. He can set you free tonight. Say, Jesus,
Mama Yesu,
here I am.
Niwano,
touch my life.
Wata kubula muba.
Free me tonight.
Sumurura lero.
Free me tonight.
Sumurura lero.
Everybody here,
uliomari one,
wherever you coming from,
you're not Jehovah.
Maybe there's a trouble in your life.
Umarwa chikutawanya mula
muba. The word of God says,
Ichikamba chakano na chikamba.
In Jeremiah,
Yeremia,
chapter 3,
Isura ya kusa,
verse 23. The Bible says,
Bible egamba.
All
right. For it's
your natural
too much
trouble. And he said, what do I do now?
Yeah, egamba,
I got good news. I got good news.
Jesus,
Jesus has come to set you free. Jesus
yes.
has come to deliver you. Tonight.
Lero.
Tonight.
Lero.
If you believe.
Singo kiriza.
If you believe.
Singo kiriza.
Jesus.
Ogamba, yes.
Give me to my heart. I believe.
Sikiriza.
I believe.
Sikiriza.
God has power.
Katonda inama.
To change your life.
Okuchusa bulamu.
I believe.
Sikiriza.
God has power.
Katonda inama.
To deliver you.
Okusumurura.
I believe.
Sikiriza.
God has power.
Katonda inama.
To set you free.
Okuta.
Somebody say amen.
Gama tamina.
Say amen.
Gama amina.
Amen.
Amina.
Amen.
Amina.
You know what, friends? I see people every day. They wake up in the morning. They feel desperate. They feel tired of life. They don't know the way out anymore. And they go up and down. Some go to the village. Some go to the town. And they are broken. Tonight, Jesus touches your life.
Yes,
he brings freedom. He brings deliverance. He brings healing. People of Uganda.
Uganda.
I come to tell you something. That Jesus Christ.
Yes, Christ.
Will set you free. Jesus Christ.
Yes, Christ.
Deliver you. Jesus Christ.
Yes, Christ.
Bring freedom to your life. The Bible says.
Bible gamba.
You may go all around your life. Go to every country. Have the best car. Have the best life. None of that can save you. None of that can save you. You may go to a witch doctor. You may go to a witch doctor.
You may
go to all the doctors. None of that can save you. Only Jesus.
Only
Jesus.
Only
Jesus. Only Jesus.
Yes,
deliver you.
Yes,
Jesus.
Yes,
Jesus.
Yes,
Jesus.
Yes,
Jesus. kusumurura.
You know what I like about Jesus?
Olache njagala ku Yesu.
He never changes.
Yeta chuka.
He is still the same.
Yomu.
Today.
Lero.
Forever.
Nemile mejo
na. Changing.
Tachuka.
So maybe you've come tonight.
Weizo kuweswe lero.
And there's a heaviness in your heart.
Mwa ino wuzito mula mubu.
You feel nowhere out.
Mwa ule to ina kuma.
You look around your life.
Mwa tulia mula mubu.
Nobody loves you anymore.
Teria kuagala.
Even your father doesn't love you.
Netata wa kusaranga tacha kuagala.
You are desperate.
Mwa ule olika.
And you are tired.
Mwa ule okoi.
I want to set you tonight.
There is hope.
What
do we soon?
There is hope.
What do we soon?
There is hope.
What do we soon?
God can change your life.
That's on the soul to
you. Set you free.
I saw you.
He can deliver you.
I saw you.
He can heal you.
I saw you.
That is what tonight.
No one else.
Come tonight.
I say
in this crusade.
Crusade.
I declare.
Kurangirira.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ.
He is.
Yomu.
He is.
Yomu.
Powerful.
Wama.
He is.
Wama.
Glorious.
Wachitiwa.
Before we pray for you, I want to ask you two things. If you die tonight, if you die tonight, will you go to heaven? A lot of people, they say my father was a Christian. My father was a Christian.
Hey,
little church. Let me tell you something. You may go to church. Your father may be a Christian. Everybody may be a Christian. Unless you have a personal relationship. Have a relationship with Jesus Christ. There is no hope for you. That is why tonight, very first, and I want to ask you, is this. Do you know Jesus?
Omani Yesu.
Do you know Jesus?
Yesu mutegera.
Is he living in your heart?
Mwalimu mutimago.
Is he living in your heart?
Mwalimu mutimago.
You may say to me,
Weijo kunga.
I'm a good person.
Ndi mtu mulungi.
I'm a nice person.
Ndi mtu mulungi.
It doesn't matter.
Si songa.
What matters tonight?
Eti singa bukuru.
Is Jesus living in your heart?
Yesu kubera mu mutimago.
Right now,
Kakan.
It's your opportunity.
Mukisagugo.
It's your opportunity.
Mukisago.
To let him come to your heart.
Okumukiza ingire mutimago.
Change your life. Maybe you are listening to me right now. You had a tough life. Very hard life. You look around yourself.
Now where to know it?
Everything seems to be falling apart.
Even
your husband left you. Even your wife left you. Everybody left you.
But God said,
I will never leave you.
Hallelujah.
Jesus said, I will never leave you. You have a confidence tonight. You got a confidence tonight. He will not let you down. He will not let you down. Yeah, in Makalele. I
want
to say to you, tonight, you can meet Jesus.
Tonight,
you can meet Jesus. He can deliver you. He can change your life. All you got to do. Very simple.
Changu.
Very simple.
Changu nyo.
He said, Jesus.
Baba, yes.
Jesus.
Yes.
Come into my heart.
Yingi na mutima
kwa. Come into my heart.
Yingi na mutima kwa.
Change my life.
Chuso bula kwa.
Forgive all my sins.
So you will be
me. You may look at me and say, you know what?
Weja kutula na ugambo
mani. I am poor.
Ndi mwavu.
I don't have money.
Sina cent.
My father is poor.
Tata wange mwavu.
Can I tell you something?
Mbekoche kugamba.
Doesn't matter.
Si songa.
Jesus said.
Yesu agamba.
I am the way.
Nise kubo.
I am the truth.
Nise masiba.
I am the life.
Nise buramu.
Can I say to you tonight?
Njagalo bateke.
Jesus is calling you.
Yesu
aze. I say come.
Agamba jangu.
Come.
Jangu.
Come.
Jangu.
Come.
Jangu.
I'm going to change your life.
Njagalo chuso buramu bo.
He is the only way.
Yekubo lioka.
He is the only way.
Yekubo.
You know what, friends? There are people here tonight. You are confused. You look around your life. There seems to be nowhere. And you see stuck.
God said,
you know there are people. They are walking in the streets. But they are in prison. They are in prison. Some of them are in prison. For drugs. Some of them are in prison for sexual perversion. Some of them are in prison for alcohol. Try and try. You can't get rid of your sin. Try and try. You are born by sexual perversion. Oh, Jesus said, I can set you free. Jesus said, I can deliver you. Tonight, all you got to do is to accept
him.
I said, Jesus, come into my heart. Change my life. Forgive all my sins. Here in Uganda. Tonight, there's a call.
for you. You said to me, a young man told me, he said to me, Pastor, I am finished. He said, I cannot, I'm in bondage. Because everything I do, I take a step forward. When Jesus changes your life, when he touches your life, he can bring freedom, he can bring healing. Anybody here tonight, say Jesus, I'm ready.
Change my
life.
Forgive my sins.
It is time, my sister, to surrender to Jesus. Anybody here want to give your life to Jesus? I said, Jesus.
Yes.
Here I am. Forgive me. Change my life. Come into my heart. Let me see your hand.
Come.
Gama,
you get a naman, you become Bobby.
Say Jesus.
Gama, yes.
Tonight,
for Walero,
I ask you,
Mukusaba,
to come into my heart.
Yingira Mutima Gwang.
Forgive my sins.
So you have a baby young.
Change my life.
Choose of Ramuang.
Right now,
Katano,
I surrender.
Newayo,
my heart to you.
Mutima Gwanga John.
Come and be. My Lord,
Mukama Wange,
and my Savior. Right now,
Kakano,
I surrender
Newayo,
my heart to you.
Payo Mutima Wange Jol.
In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Now don't go away. Somebody will stay by you and take your name.
Wali wagenda kusika na wawandike
nyo.
Take their name. Kutwala manyagaba baloko.
So tomorrow morning, we got church
there at the
Agape Center. Come and worship with us. Come and experience God with us. Tomorrow is
going
to be a powerful day. So come and
lay
behind. We're going to be there at
8:30. Shall we be next to
the
Zoko?
We are there. Come join us. You will be so blessed tomorrow. So please let somebody take your name. Tonight, maybe you are sick in your body. Maybe you can't sleep at night. Maybe the devil tell you it's over. I
want to
pray for you. I want to ask God to free you. I
want
to ask God to deliver you. I
want
to set you free.
Sembera wano maso bagenda kusabira.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah. Sembera bayagala kusabira sembera. Oyine chikutawanyo surate webase. Sembera wano maso bakusabire. Abakabe kwese mutaxi nabamunzikiza. Sembera maso gomanye chikutawanye chiro. Sembera wano maso bakusabire. Mulinya lya Yesu.
We're going to come forward.
Hallelujah.
Jesus.
Yes.
We set you free.
agenda kusumurura wenawoori tugenda kusabira
hallelujah
hallelujah
hallelujah.